What's your favourite vitamin?
Definitely vitamin D. I feel like everybody should always have vitamin D in their life because it's good for like your heart, your brain, your body, your hair, your nails. It's good for everything. Also good for energy, you know? If you have your vitamin D in the morning or your vitamin D before bed, oh my god, amazing. I can't tell whether I prefer it in the morning or at night.